Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Sip1 has just signed in, and welcome to a review of DanteHellMode98. It's funny till you... It's funny till you play Devil May Cry? Is it funny until I see, 62 Platinums, which I don't know why? It's funny till... Till what? You know, if I don't see Devil May Cry on your list, we're gonna have big ass talk. Alright? So let's see what you got. 82.8, okay. 62 platinums, 177 games completed. Okay. Alright, so what games you've been playing recently? Kills on Mercenary. Dishonored. King's Tale, Final Fantasy. Okay. Alright, and then Dishonored. Went back to Dishonored again. Okay, how long ago was this? A month ago? Holy shit, you've been playing a while. Alright, so let's see what you got. So, King's Tale, okay. Great job on that. Abs Animals, alright. Actual Sunlight. Albedo. Alone With You. Amnesia, okay. At least you got Amnesia. Everyone's getting this Amnesia Memories game platinum. I like that. Anna, Another World, alright. Atheon. Okay, hold on. You didn't even fucking do Astral Tripper? Oh, fuck no. You better fucking do that shit now. So we got Back to the Futures. Okay. Bastion. Oh, Beyond Good and Evil. Alright. Alright. I may let it slide on Astral Tripper right now. Bioshock Infinite. It's not even finished yet. Broken Age. Not even finished yet. What the hell? Isn't this easy? Bully. Okay. It's Cartoon Network. Alright. Castlevania Harmony's Despair. I don't even know if that was, I think that was free on Plus. Oh yeah, it was free on Plus. I remember now. And that, but it has DLC on it. So if you get that done, it'd be cool. Contrast, alright. Datura. Like, nothing but like easy ass games. Maybe Cartoon Network. I don't know about Bully. Bastion, maybe. But, Day of the Tentacle. Almost Done or Dead on Ripsize. Get that finished. Dead Nations, you can get those finished. I don't know why you stopped playing them. Detuned. Dishonored. What, you just started playing Dishonored? What, wait a minute. Hold on, how are you gonna play Dishonored? What the fuck? It's like you just started, and then you went to finish Final Fantasy. You went back to it, and then next thing you know, you went back to it right here. Next thing you know, you go and play Killzone. I hope you finish. No, you didn't finish Killzone. There's no DLC for it. I hope you fucking at least nearly done with it. See, look. I'm guessing you probably 100% these, but it's DLC or something like that. I don't know, but get those done. Dragon Fantasy Book. Okay, cool. Make sure you get the second one when you can. Dust, alright. Echo Chrome. If you get this 100%, that'd be cool. Other one, okay. Everybody's Gone to Rapture. Of course, easy as Far Cry's. Fez, Firewatch. I don't know much about this game. Apparently, this is like a big deal, so that's fine. Not a big deal as in difficulty, but like, it's like, these are the game of the year, one of those game of the year games. I don't know what this is, but okay, that's cool. You got that flower, alright. Don't know what's going on with Flow. Oh, if you get Freedom Wars Platinum, that'd be cool. Try to get that. Full Throttle Remaster. Oh, Jesus Christ. All these fucking point and click bullshit be playing. Game of Thrones. Oh, that's definitely. Wait. Is this the Telltale one? Yeah, okay. Nothing on God of War. What list is this? Hold on, first of all, I don't see no Devil May Cry here. So I'm already disappointed in looking at this list now. This list sucks ass. What the fuck is this? Gone Home. Okay, Gravity. Okay, I guess Gravity Rush. I guess. Grim Fandango. Guacamelee. If you get Project D.Va Platinum, yeah, that'll mean something. Hitman Absolution, I guess. Home. Horizon. If you get the DLC done. Oh my god, Core. What is this? So you pussy out on the first Infamous, but you're gonna get First Light, Second Son, a Festival of Blood? Festival of Blood? You get the Festival of Blood, but what the fuck is this, man? Listen, this list already, like, sucked ass. What the fuck? See, you can't even, like, finish Injustice, Jurassic Park, okay, I guess. Just Cause 3, oh, and you get the DLC, alright. See, look, 8% on Mercy. Boy, get your butt on Dishonored and finish that game first instead of plunking playing Killzone. What the hell is this? Knack, you even finished Knack. We almost done with it. Kung Fu Rabbits. Of course, you get Lord Karko. Of course. Oh, yeah. Okay, you got Legend of K, so that's something new. Lego Jurassic World. Okay, Life is Strange. Linger Shadows. Lone Survivor. It means something. Little Big Planet. I guess I'll see what you need left here. Machine Room. Okay, Massive Reboot. All right. Oh, Shadow Mordor. All right. And you have the DLC completed. Okay, so that's probably the only game I see that's actually worth looking at. Maybe that and Bastion. What else do you have that's actually worth looking? Most of these games are just point and click bullshit. I think that's it for now. Okay, let's keep going. Oh shit. MLB 13. Okay, Mon Nations. Yeah, good luck with that. Monster Bag. Okay, Misaki Baby. Apparently. No, never mind. I'm thinking something else. But I'm thinking Mermusa Rebirth. But you don't have that. But okay, it's cool with that. Mermusa Suspect. I mean, it's easy as fuck. My Aquarium. Okay, that kind of means something cool. My name is Mayo. NBA 2K17. I 100% bet you're gonna get fucking 2K18. Never Alone. Okay, Never Ending Nightmares. I'm surprised you even got this game. Four fucking trophies? That's some bullshit. Dude, I wanted to get this until I found those four trophies. I was like, yeah, fuck that. But hey, at least you got it though. That's cool. Great job. And Never Alone, you have that. Dude, if you get Pac-Man Championship Edition, that'll be cool. So please get that finished if you can. Papoyo, okay, cool. Payday 2, if you get this done, that'd be cool. Okay, so you finally have another good one, Persona 4 Golden. It's like three games now. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, Plants vs. Zombies. If you finish that. PlayStation Home, okay. Proteus, I'm pretty sure this is easy. You get that done. I don't know what the fuck this is. Race the Sun, okay. Oh, you got Rain, all right. Ratchet and Clank, that's the only one you got. Remember Me, okay. Resident Evil 5, haven't even started on it. Resistance Burning Skies, of course you get this. At least you got some Vita plats. This is really cool to see that. Let's think the only good thing about your list is just you have certain Vita Platinums and Vita 100%s. Gravity Rush. Okay, let's just keep going. Let's see, Rocket League, okay, DLC. Oh yeah, Run Best Sackboy Run. All right, cool. Assault and Sanctuary. All right, yeah, the Vita Assault and Sanctuary. The fuck? That's weird. Damn, this guy's on Vita mode right now. What? This motherfucker has Sly Cooper Vitas only. Sly Cooper Vitas. Doesn't even have minigames, which is understandable because that's PS3. But holy shit, this guy has Sly Vita. This is probably the only highlight of this whole fucking list. It's the Sly Vitas. Like everything, like Assault and Sanctuary, okay. Severed, I don't know much about it. Of course, you get Sonic the Fighters. Soul Calibur 5. Okay, I gotta see what you need left. But please try to get that done if you can. You haven't even fucking finished Steins Gate. Isn't that a fucking easy ass platinum? What the fuck? Dude, I'm pretty sure there's like four games that are easy as shit. You ain't even fucking finished yet. Like, what the hell? Stick it to the man. Okay, there's no point playing Super Meat Boy. Looking at your list right now, get that game out your list. You might as well start hiding trophies, because seriously. I don't know what this is. Like Super Time Force Ultra. I guess that means something. Yeah. And then Tales of, and then it's like going from ooh that it's like going from okay, ew, what the okay at least it's worth something. Ew, because you're just getting like nothing but fucking visual novels, fucking point and click bullshit. The fuck, Tales of Monkey. I guess Tales of Monkey Island means something. Tearaway. Okay, so you got both Tearaways. All right. Tales of Grad. All right. Deadly Tales of Monsters. Legend of Korra. Okay. Order 1886. Swampert. You have all unfinished Swan. Okay. 1 hour, 2 hours, 19 hours. That's probably the first one you've been playing, and then ran through the other ones. Ethan Carter. Walking Dead. Doesn't have the PS4 Walking Dead though. Okay. And then you have the other Walking Dead. You even have Survival Instinct. Holy shit, dude. I didn't expect you to play that. Witcher 3, if you get this done. I didn't know there was a complete edition. The fuck? There's two trophy lists for this game now? What the fuck? Oh my god, that's gonna kill me so much right now. The Wolf Among Us, he even stacked this, but you have PS3 only. Well, Thomas was alone, okay. Three Fours Home, Titan Attacks. I'm pretty sure you're kecked on this game, but I'm not sure what's the last trophy you need on that. Ultratron. I'm pretty sure this was hard. If you get this done, it'd be cool. Uncanny Valley. Okay. So what do you got on charters? Only Golden Abyss and what? Okay, so you have a charter 400%, but all I see is a charter 4 and Golden Abyss. What the fuck is this? Are you like being so much of a pussy that you can't get the other Uncharted finish and do the DLC? What the fuck, man? Until Dawn, Valiant Hearts, Virtual Fighter 2, okay. Volume, alright. Nothing on Warframe. Welcome Park, okay. Whispering Walls, White. Oh, you got White Knight, so that means something. You don't see anyone with this, so that's cool. Wolfenstein 3D. Of course, you get the five trophies, and that's basically it. You probably never play this again. Wolfenstein New Order, okay. Exo Drifter, alright, you have that, but looks like you didn't even bother playing the other one. You were look like you want to stack it, but he just gave up. You played in 3 days, that's probably why, because it's not point and click. Alright, so let's take your. So you started 4 years ago and you had Jetpack Joyride. Did you get that 100% at least? Where is it? No, you're almost done. Try to get that completed, please, if you can. Walking Dead's your first fucking platinum. Ew. Ew. Nine Left Standing. Okay, enjoy your powers. 10 platinum, Second Son. Okay. 20 platinum is Tales of Borderlands, I guess. 30th platinum is Uncharted 4. 40th platinum is Ratchet and Clank. Fastest platinum is My Name is Mayo. 41 minutes. 50th platinum is Horizon Zero Dawn. Okay. Lara Croft. Latest platinum is Shitty Game of Thrones. I mean, not Shitty Game of Thrones. Telltale. Okay. Your rarest trophies. Race the Sun. Damn, dude. And then I don't know what the fuck's going on with your cabinet. What is this? Time to go outside. Remember you soon. We had fun, didn't we? The hunt is my mistress. I don't know what the fuck that is. You done good. Saltborn. Like, the only thing I see from this is Persona 4 Golden, Salt and Sanctuary. I guess these three. Maybe Lone Survivor. Okay, I guess you have, like, the ones that actually matter. Except these three up here. Well, okay. Damn, dude. This is too much right now. Okay, fuck it. Fuck it. Forget what I just said. Okay, so what you need on Little Big Planet? You didn't ace the levels yet. I don't know what that is. Oh, wait, could be all achievements in one game. Yeah, I don't know what that is. I'll probably get to that eventually. Same thing. Skill awards, bubbles. That's basically it. Everything else. You got all the online done. You're basically ready for platinum. You just need to. Oh, is this Vita? Oh shit! I just realized that. I just realized this is Vita. I just thought it was PS3. What the fuck? All right, if you get this, that'll be cool. Oh, you didn't do any deal. Okay, so you did some DLCs. Did the Avengers? All this fucking Marvel bullshit. Oh, and this is the one where you need. Yeah, I think this is the one where you need. No, Little Big Planet 2 is the one you need to actually Vita for. Okay. Soul Calibur 5. Let me see what you need. 100 times online, online. Try to get the online done. Is it online? Oh no. Oh no. Yep, good luck with that. That's all I need to see from that. 48 stars. So there is DLC. So you basically 100% is just. I don't know if you can still get this, but if you can, please try to get that completed if you can. Alright? But that's it. Now for the final results. No Devil May Cry, no exclusives, no serious games. Trying to be a wannabe demonoid. The only good thing on your list right now is just a lot of Vita games. Other than some games worth playing, I don't know if you're even serious about this. So you are a 2 out of 10. Can't really take you seriously. Here's some suggestions. Play a series in which you may love to enjoy, like finishing the Sly Cooper games. Figure out your favorite genre you like to play and stick with that. And put some variety of games that are actually worth playing on your list and try to bust your ass boosting whatever game you want to boost sometimes. No point-and-click BS, no movie games, not even kids games. Some are not even worth playing sometimes. Anyone else who are watching this, give this guy some games to recommend, and please don't be some super easy games or the ones I mentioned not to play. And for fuck's sakes, play Devil May Cry. So, stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever.